creeper.
Bhashmasura was giant demon, but was extremely foolish. He would never think before acting. One day he decided to meditate and pray to get a boon from Lord Shiva. And each day he would cut off a part of the body and offer to Lord Shiva. After several days of meditation and offering, Lord Shiva decided to appear before him. Lord Shiva said, "I am truly pleased with your love and devotion. As one thing that you